and less. There you go. Okay, do you want the front feet or the back feet?
I'll do the back feet.
Okay, so try to remember if sheep. I can't remember if sheep's like they move the way that horses do. I'm pretty sure they do. So it's gonna be this foot. This is the foot that lost his hoof. So just be a little careful. So when I'll move the forward, the front left, you do the back right.
So opposition.
Yeah, totally. And then there's just like a one and two and one. And you'll just kind of follow the movement of the puppet.
And the two?
No. We've gone through what's easiest a lot, and like the tube does work if you're like able to be really flexible with it and kind of go in.
Yeah.
But it's definitely easier and makes the puppet a little more movable if you just like hold it by the tiniest amount here.
Okay.
And another thing with puppetry is like audience members will always look where the actors on stage are looking. So if you guys are looking at the audience, they're going to be looking at the puppeteer. So you're always going to be looking at the puppet. And just rise his butt a little bit. Showing no one wants to be the front legs. It's really great when I can look at it. Right up there, yeah. And then lower there. I would normally be behind, but we'll try walking him forward. So, is there space for me behind there?
Yeah.
We're gonna get really like close and comfortable, guys. So, start with the breath. Everyone inhale together, follow Ethan. And we're going to take our first step. And stretch it up more from the body. Yeah. And so. Do you want to climb onto this chair? So lift him from the head up, and then this will come up. Up, up, up. Okay, and turn him head first towards Professor there. And then body up, and then foot follows. And the back feet can usually like do like a little hopsy hop. Body up, and then more up here. Yeah, there we go. Even keep it up, yeah. And now you can smell. Smell the professor there. Alright. Back up. Alright, look at the chair here. Body up, body up. Yeah. And then butt first. That can usually, the backs are nice when they just like, sheeps like do a lot of like bucking, you know? So they can always just like, kind of like when they're coming down. They can usually just like lift it up from the body. Yeah, they can usually just like do like a little like foot buck. Mm-hmm. And then like, I mean, it's got to be a little more choreographed. Yeah, do you want to walk him anymore? Keep the butt lifted. The body is definitely the hardest. Yeah, there, because you got to stretch that thing.